I'm Tanja Roth. I'm an application engineer from National Instruments in Germany and actually based in the Munich office. And as an IE, I'm helping our customers to find the right products for their solutions. And today I'm showing you my home office setup. Here you can see my home office setup. As you can see, it's actually pretty basic. It's consisting of my NI working laptop and a second connected screen. On the second connected screen here, you can see there's an ADIS simulation environment running. And on the left side, I connected to my PXI and there's an NIWareStand running. Both of them are actually not running on this PC, but on the hardware, which is still in the Munich office. So one PXI and a Linux Ubuntu machine, which running the ADIS simulation environment. And in the next screen, I'm showing you the tips on how I'm working with this remote hardware from home.
So what I'm really missing from when I'm working from home is the console output of my PXI, just to see some debugging information or review the actual IP address or see if the VariStand engine is installed on the target. For that, I'm just opening up Internet Explorer and can use the web configuration of my PXI system. So I'm just entering my IP address and it will open up this overview, which shows me first if my system is running and what's the name of it, and if it's connected, and what kind of software is installed on it. And down here, I also have the console output, which will normally be displayed on a screen. And I can see here that I'm currently in a read-write state and that I'm successfully communicating with the ADIS environment.
My non-NI hardware, I can still use my ironing board.